So here we go. This is the Arsenal lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Kostas Manolas starts with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Christian Eriksen plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang starts together with Marcus Rashford. Pogba. Benzema. Dybala. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Here's it, letting the shot go! Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Here's Conte. Pogba. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And now the shot! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. I'm really enjoying good seasons and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. He's better at winning the ball than using it, N'Golo Kanté, but here he comes. Hector Bellerin. Christian Eriksen. Rashford. Here come Arsenal, in exciting style. Rafael Varane. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Eriksen. Played back. Aubameyang. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Rashford. Pogba. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Pogba. Alexis Sanchez. Rashford. Here's Conte. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Gonna try one now. They've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the visitor.
It's Martial.
26. N'Golo Kanté.
Eriksen. Jordi Alba. Boateng. That's Azpilicueta. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Into the attacking third. Aubameyang! Well, that's easy, and snapped up by Hugo Lloris. N'Golo Kanté. Alexis Sanchez, who rampages down the flanks, and he gets the chance. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Could be dangerous. Striding forward, purposefully. And there's the cutback. From nowhere to such prominence in a matter of months, Marcus Rashford. Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Here's Martial. Dybala.
Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition.
Advancing here is Aubameyang. Eriksen. Dybala. Now Marcus Rashford.
If you look at
Aubameyang, and it's into the back of the net, and they're in front now. Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. So to confirm, Arsenal are ahead. Good forward play from them. Karim Benzema. And shoots! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Aubameyang. Now Marcus Rashford.
Here come Arsenal, in exciting style.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Jordi Alba. Conte. Here's Conte. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Dybala. Eriksen. Now Anthony Martial. There's some potential in this move. Dybala came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Benzema. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Conte, now with Benzema.
Benzema! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Well, the referee is blown for... And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Aubameyang, attacking well here. Now this is an interesting attack. Aubameyang, oh what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. Nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Jordi Alba, a couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. That's Billy Queta. Togba. It's looking good, this move. Conte. Alexis Sanchez. Here's Paul Pogba. Mbappe. Now the shot! The shot gets blocked. Won it back with an interception. Challenges for the ball. He's looking for the cross. Antonio Valencia. Jordi Alba. The shot's on. David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save. Corner given. Corner's taken. Boateng out for another corner. He's put in the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Rashford just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Rashford! What the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. That's a great interception. Aubameyang, Rashford, Martial. That's a good save, he got a touch to that. Neatly intercepted. Eriksen. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. They could pose some danger now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Rashford. Cleverly done with that technique. Attacking now. Aubameyang. Aubameyang! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Pogba. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now Anthony Martial. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Benzema. Excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say. He's had a tough time, this defender, hasn't it? I think some of that's down to the quality of the opposition, but a bit down to his own lack of form today, Alan.
Yeah, he looked ponderous, and he was caught out for pace more than once, so being saved from himself here.
Dybala. Now Marcus Rashford. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now Fernandinho. Well, they're in a good position here. Dybala. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It's looking good, this move. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. That's Filiqueta. The shot's on! Well, he's cleared the danger. Here's Conte. Into the attacking third. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. That's a good try from the free kick from long range and pretty close.
Yeah, he really did connect with that cleanly.
Got it back again from his teammate. Now Anthony Martial. Probing the pass. There's good progress with this attack. Here's Martial. A timely challenge. And it's gone out of play there. Now Anthony Martial. Dybala. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Corner for Arsenal.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Chance for the cross. Good challenge. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Robin. Well, he's given the ball away. To get back in the game. It's a good goal. They've pulled one back now. And they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up. Well, we're pleased as neutrals, Alan. It's brought it back into contention again. They're just one behind.
Well, at one stage, I thought they were down and out, but fair play. They've rallied, shown great character.
Hector Berry. Eriksen. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. There's some potential in this move. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Jordi Alba with a foul. Dybala. That's the end of the game. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Expectations.